Today we are going to have your second lesson, Les Salutations. The greetings, it is in two parts. First part is how to greet and the time of greetings. And second part is your dialogue conversation with Le Vocabulaire. The first part begins now. Leçon 2, les salutations. Apprenons à saluer. Let us learn to greet. Bonjour monsieur. Bonjour madame. Salut Clara. Salut Gabriel. Au revoir Julie. Au revoir Vincent. À demain Gabriel. À demain Caroline. Les salutations de la journée. Greetings of the day. Le matin, bonjour. Le soir, bonsoir. L'après-midi, bonjour, bon après-midi. La nuit, bonne nuit. Morning, evening. Afternoon, night. Here, we have made understood by the form of clock. Bonjour is used to greet any time when we meet someone. Bonne journée, bon après-midi is said when we take leave from someone during the day. Bonne soirée is said when we take leave of someone in the evening. Bonsoir, when we meet someone in the evening. Bonne nuit is said when we take a leave of someone during night. Apprenons à être agréable. Let us learn to be nice. Merci, monsieur. De rien. Oui, monsieur. Excusez-moi, madame Dupont. Désolé. Enchanté, madame. Bonne chance, mademoiselle. When we are taking something, we wish or we thank. Here, when someone is asking for someone, excusez-moi, and the person answers. If we have done something wrong, we say sorry. And we greet, enchanté, it was nice meeting you. Bonne chance, mademoiselle. All the best, especially when you go for your school for exam. Comment ça va? Comment ça va? Ça va super bien. Ça va bien. Comme si comme ça. Ça va mal. Ça va pas. Ça va très mal. How are you? We have different expressions or moods. Accordingly, we answer that. If we are very good and very fine, we say ça va super bien. We are fine, then ça va bien. If we are okay. Then we say comme si comme ça. If we are not well a bit, we say ça va mal or ça va pas. If we are very sick, we say ça va très mal. There is a small dialogue conversation between Tete and Milou, your favorite cartoon characters Tintin and Snowy. Tete et Milou, comment ça va? Milou, ça va bien, Tete, merci. Comment vas-tu? Tete replies, ça va pas, je suis malade, means I am sick. Milou, oh là là, prends soin de toi. Take care of yourself. This was your first part. We will now study our conversations in formal and informal manner in the next part. Au revoir.